All right, so today we are going to be baking some cool little ghost boxes for Halloween. They're perfect for a little storage. My wife, she likes to keep some candy corn inside of them. So I'll show you how to make them today. Let's do this. All right, there she goes. So now we got a nice big happy family. This is the one I made on camera. Never made one this tall. Pretty sweet, made out of cherry. Like I said, man, they're just pretty cool boxes. Just in time for Halloween. I like the carving. The more imperfections that you have, the cooler it looks as far as making it more ghostly. So, but yeah, thanks for sticking around. Till next time.